Hey guys, welcome to today's masterclass. My name is Nathan, if you haven't danced with me before, and we're coming at you live, not really, from Sydney, Australia. Today's theme is club pop. So it's like a mishmash of just some really fun sing-along bangers.
Over 300 students now use my Colorform program to learn how to dance the smart way. Support this channel and try it for yourself. Head to movewithcolor.com to learn more.
All right. I'm going to get you to start by just sort of jumping a little bit to the beat. Not like a massive jump, but it's kind of like you've got some weights or someone's pulling on the back of your pants. And it's just the lift is kind of coming from your butt. You're almost moving back a little. Yeah? Just bounce. Gotta love a good remix. Now, can you try this? We're going to go bounce, tap, bounce, tap. Now, this is it's really small. You know you're doing it. You're not trying to show me you're doing it. Sing it. Now, the reason we're getting this jump in there, guys, is because it's going to become a kick. A kick step tap. It's a kickball change, kind of. Yeah? What do you say? If I was you, I'd wanna be me too. All right, check the change. Going to give me two of these. You know what's going to happen, Lexi. Two kicks. Freeze the right kick. Jump. Yeah? Two kicks, a freeze kick, and a jump. Let's do it. Freeze. Nice. All right, so freeze, jump, and you can even snap it together. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Check the rhythm change. 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, and you can almost hear it in the wah, wah, wah. Yeah? And again, I'll come with you in case you're a little confused. The kickball change is a little hard if you're not used to doing moves, all right? So in case I've changed the rhythm on you, this is the rhythm we want. Freeze, out, in, out, together. Yeah? Freeze, out, in, out, together. From the top, here we go. Freeze, out, in, out, together. Okay, put that aside. We'll call that little checkpoint one. Next checkpoint. Open. You're walking the feet right to left. We go. Open. Shut. Sweep. Right hand. Open, shut, sweep. Open, shut, sweep. It's really awkward to open already open hands, isn't it? Nice. Faster. Boom, boom, boom. Notice how the rhythm stays here? Boom, boom, boom. Multitasking here. Open, shut, round. Hold here. Three steps to the right. 1, 2, 3. Take it back. What do we call this? Grapevine! This is one for your fitness arsenal, Reese. Grapevine! Alright, we're gonna add one of those babies on. Arms whacking it! Hop. And back. So the first move, hold here, is just a walking rhythm. So the arms are just a walking rhythm. And then travel. Travel back. Cool. Just keep practicing that. I'll come with you. Woo. I'm out of control. Now, what I just did is where we're gonna go with it. So watch the difference, watch the difference. Yeah, so I actually step after two counts. We go, slow, 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 slow. Really slow. Okay, let's try it fast. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4. You're gonna push into the right leg. Here we go. Watch. I'ma get you. Can you put the right shoulder on the end? Just the right shoulder. Ready? Here it comes. Allie. Oh. There she is. So you just want to pop it on the end there. Now I'm going to add on, hold here, a turn to come back. And you need to hit the shoulder hard after it. Ready? 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Boom. So it's a walking turn. We're not spinning. It's just walking for two. If you get lost, don't turn. Just walk. Hit it. New move. Well, the progression of that move. Check it. Just two shoulders. You are dressed up as a genie. I think it's spinning. All right, check this out. Down, right heel, down, left heel. Now this is a groovy move, it's a bit housey. We're gonna go faster. What you gonna do with all that jump? All that junk is now, the easy way is just to go heel, jump, heel. Bit more of a house feel. Whack the toe on there as well. Ba, ba, boom, heel toe, boom, heel toe. But if I lost you completely there, just do this. What you gonna do with all that jump? Just do that, that's cool, that's fine. Otherwise, get up, boom, get up, boom. Ho, 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 we're gonna go. Shoulder, shoulder, boom, get up, boom, get up. Let's go. Hold, all right. Can we try the shoulders first? Here we go. Drop down. Boom. Gotta, boom. Gotta hold. Honestly, if that toe is... Don't add it. I don't know what it is about the toe, but it's just... Again. Drop. This is where the house feels come into it. So the whole time you do the dance, someone's got your underwear back here. Okay. All right, okay. That's where the groove is. From the top, you ready? Kickball change. 5, 6, 7, and. Freeze kick, whacking arms. Optional turn as we did. Jump heel, check the last move. Woo! Big turn. But first, this is a sick drop from the top. Whack. Turn into the right shoulder. Drop, get up, boom, get up, boom. And yeah, you can if you get it. Yes, boys! The two gentlemen in the back corner just spun. Okay, ready? From the top, 5, 6, 7. So you got the freeze kick. Da, da, da. You got the whack arms. That's probably the hardest move to remember. Then the shoulders, gather your mind. Jump and heel. Take your time here. Everyone's gonna turn their own kind of time. Grab emotionally. Ga, ga. That's like 8N. One, if you want. Ba, ba. Otherwise, just ga. Have your moment or just get ready and get the first count, all right? Let's try it. Ready? 5, 6, 7. Kick ball. Freeze with it. Whack it. Take it over your left shoulder. Shoulders, boom. Jump heel. Remember, you can keep it simple. No need to add the toe. Turn. Grab emotionally. 8M. You can just subtly hear it. Goo, goo. Yeah? Step touch. Now, we're going to have a moment like you're in your favorite fitness class, because this reminds me of every fitness class I've ever done. We're going to open our hands up, and we're just going to sing to yourself. Baby, you're all that I want. Just that moment. If you were maybe a little tipsier, you'd be like, baby. And the person you don't even know at the nightclub, you're just like, ah! 5, 6. You hear it? Da, da, da. You want to cut it up and then go smooth. Let it build back up, let it build back up, let it build back up. Ready? 5, 6, 7. Woohoo! Shoulder, shoulder. Hey girl, something, something, something about a girl or something, something. There it is. Ready? Yes! This one takes me back to 2014 or 15. Alright, let's build it, guys. What is the difference between a fitness class and a professional dance class? Well, I'm not going to say anything. I'm just going to keep doing what I'm doing and you tell me. Ready? And for instance, you would never do a step touch with a clap in a professional dance class. 5, 6. Hit it. Ah. Go. Can you get it? Can you get it? Can you get it? You see what I mean by body jam moment? Turn. Hold it up, hold it up, hold it up. One more time. So how's it go? All right. Here we go, guys. Last time. All your energy. You look like you're getting it pretty good. Let's do it together. 5, 6. when you just start to feel your lower back going, you know you're doing a good job. Go! Go! Finish it up. Hold it dramatically. Yeah, good work, guys.
Thanks for joining me for another masterclass. Don't forget to check out the Colorform Learn to Dance series if you'd like to start somewhere a little easier. I'll see you next time.